courtside, very loyal. Originally bred as paperweights, but they make for reliable door stoppers as well. Of course, marble is all the rage these days. Timeless and true, although I wouldn't keep it near the Gorgonzola, or you're gonna have some dull knives in the kitchen. Basalt, the black sheep of the litter. The pedigree is both daring and refined, savage yet savvy. And of course, Persian chert. Perhaps not as glamorous as some of the others, but very handy when one needs a blunt object with a hint of sophistication. Gypsum. The Grand Dame herself. The Baroque of breeds, if you will. And you should. And then, of course, we have a limited clutch of Singapore jade. 5% off the standard market price, but includes certified lineage papers. And if you have to ask market price, may I interest you in some mudstone varietals instead?